So we are in Deftronics to show our contribution and our interest in Make in India program. Logic Fruit Technologies has been serving the industry and the nation for the past 7 years in majorly embedded and security systems. Some of the few notable securities have been implanted and laid down in Leh Ladakh under the border system, helping to secure the border of the nation. We are also working as a part of the Digital India Innovation Program, wherein we are securing the entire country's communication program using 10G and higher speed Ethernets by encrypting them and securing our country. In addition to this, we have also made panoramic views and object identification, object surveillance and detection and so on things. This has been very rugged. In addition to all these things, on the land, we are also covering the air by working on the LRD programs on radar systems. Technologies which we are working on, OTU and STM, which are being used in the communication throughout India. These are the wireless communication, the digital interfaces and the multimedia, right? So these are the domains which we majorly focus on, and these are the development which we do. The one of the premium institutes here we are trying to focus is the FPGA, in addition to the ASIC prototyping, embedded systems and protocols on algorithms. Our algorithms specifically have been much more capable than the existing algorithms which have been procured outside India, right? The performance which they give are way standard, like LDPC, TPC and BCC and so on. This is the board. We are not only into electrical, we are also into the fiber communications, right? So these ports which you see are of fiber communication, giving you real-time 10G throughput. And these are the camera interfaces which work in acquiring all the video information from the proprietary interfaces like Camlink also. Right, this was the one which we are trying to show you. And this is the board, which is very rugged. And this has been certified by the institutes also. If there are any specific questions, don't forget to log in www.logic-fruit.com.